More than 100 years ago, the builders of historic Vallejo needed ways to keep these homes cool without electricity. Lucky for them, they knew about the stack effect. Now, when you know about the stack effect, it'll help you keep your home cooler on warm days. So, you know, Vallejo's not really that hot. We have maybe 7 blisteringly hot days per year, and then a bunch of days that are just kind of uncomfortably warm in the afternoon. What most of us do is we let all the cool air in the morning, leave our windows open overnight, trap all that cold air in, close the curtains, and then maybe around later on in the afternoon, the heat of the day has passed, it's actually cooler outside than it is inside. And that's the problem, and that's where the stack effect can help you. So when you get to that point later in the day, you can open windows at the top, you can open something at the top, and you can open something at the bottom, and that heat will push through the house. That's called the stack effect, sometimes called the chimney effect. It works really well if you have a skylight, but most of us don't have skylights. But we do have something on these historic homes that's dramatically underutilized, and that's double hung windows. Most people, when they first come in contact with a double hung window, are surprised to learn that the top window comes down. And you know, what good does that do me? Well, what that's used for, it's used to vent the heat out of your house on warm days, utilizing the stack effect. Okay, so how we go about doing this is maybe we want to find a window in our house where the air is cool, like a shaded backyard, preferably a basement, somewhere, you know, that's far away from the top floor as possible, especially if there's a stairwell or there's some sort of ladder or loft. As far away from the highest point of the house as you can get, even as curving around the house to the back corner of the house, as far away so that the air pulls all the way through the house. We really want to suck and pull that air through the house and change all the air in the home. So you want to open a window down below, open it all the way, and for the windows at the top, you just want to crack them. Maybe you crack them 4 inches or 5 inches. The overall airflow should be less going out the vent than is coming in. That's really the big trick. If you don't do that, you can kind of stagnate the heat. But as long as the air leaving is less than the air being pulled in, you'll push all that hot air out of your house. All right, so I'm Chris Jacobson. I'm the creator of Vallejo Historic Home Support. I made these blogs because I want to increase preservation in Vallejo, and I want to increase our enjoyment of living in these beautiful homes. So if you like this video, please share it, give it a thumbs up, leave a comment, and I hope to see you soon in future videos.